We'll watch a little nature.
Down and up. And get to the bottom of what makes this pearlfish so peculiar. The pearlfish seems like a nice little fella until it dawns on you what he's about to do to this otherwise unassuming neighbor. That yellow creature next to it is one of my sea cucumbers. And that little hole is his tooth.
Oh man, I thought this was a child show about nature.
The pearlfish wants to live inside the sea cucumber's rectum. This meet cute starts off like any good rom-com, with the pearlfish gauging the sea cucumber's tolerance by sniffing its breath. Fun fact, sea cucumbers actually breathe out of their flow. And once it finds just the right spot, the pearlfish gears up to slide right into the
water. Oh, hell no! You know, these are troubling times. And for anybody stuck at home, you know, quarantining, trying to practice abstinence, this is not the show for you to be watching. It's called Absurd Planet on Netflix, and this is my first episode. I'm just, you know, trying to watch stuff to watch, and I'm running out of things to choose from, and obviously, I made a wrong fucking choice. I want my money back, but I don't want no subscription no more. I don't need it. I don't need Netflix. Not after this. Watching this mess.